EFC. Anybody have ever heard of your EFC, what that means? Very good. Expected family contribution. So this is a very important number, okay, a very critical number. EFC is what the federal government or institution says is what you can pay as a family for 1 year of your child's education. And everything is based off of it. Everything that you get or may not get is based off of it from a financial aid perspective.